Yes, you did. You messed up in the whole part.
No,
yes,
I didn't. You skipped like a whole thing.
No, I didn't.
Hello, and welcome to Nice News. I am Mackenzie.
And I am Leslie. Today is Friday, November 22nd, 2019.
Please join me in reciting our I Must Say North pledge. As a valuable member of the I Must Say North community, today I commit myself to growth, achievement, and success. I pledge to use the tools I have been given to realize my talents, fulfill my dreams, and attain my goals. I am on a quest to be my best.
Let's hear from Mr. Session with our principal's corner.
Good morning, MSA Nord. Mr. Session, the principal, and I have the tickets for K through 2 winners, Carson, Ethan, and Elias, kindergarten, Betty, Carl, Larissa, first grade, Dylan, Mackenzie, and Alicia, second grade. These students will get their rewards today during lunch. Tomorrow we have conferences. We'd like to see you and your parents here. Have a great time during Thanksgiving break with your parents and loved ones. Have a great day of learning and go Knights.
Thank you, Mr. Setcha, and congratulations to our winners. Keep up the great work, K2, so you can continue to get tickets to enter into the weekly drawing to win a prize. Tomorrow, November 23rd, is parent-teacher conferences from 9 a.m. until 1 p.m. Please check with your teachers for further information about time slots.
A2 and Vex IQ Elementary, both elementary teams had a great competition day last Saturday, November 16, at Noblesville West Middle School. The Nightbots finished first in qualification to advance to the finals, where they came in second place. The Techno Knights did not advance to the finals, but they play well and have improved greatly since their first competition last month. Both teams will compete again Saturday, December 14.
Congratulations to our other Vex IQ Robotics team, 4672C Alt Tab, for doing an amazing job as well. Unfortunately, they didn't make it to the finals, but they showed exemplary talent at the competition. Please congratulate the members of the team. Praise A, Jamal Randolph, Liam Benedict, Elijah Morris, and Ariana Norislow.
Let's hear it. For our 4672E Alt F4 Vex IQ team for getting the excellent award and for advancing to the state finals. When you see them around, please congratulate the members of the team, David, Patrick, Kobe, Akeem, and Justice. Way to go, guys. Keep up the excellent work.
Today we will have partly cloudy skies with a high of 47 degrees and a low of 32 degrees. Please know that we are allowed to wear boots to school during the winter months, but we must change into our regular shoes once inside the school.
Health fact of the day. You'll sleep better and colder. Temperatures, your body's core temperature, naturally drops when you're trying to sleep. This process can take up to 2 hours in the heat of summer, but is much faster in winter. Plus, one of the upsides of shorter days is darker mornings, so you can naturally sleep in later. No blackout curtains required. If your bedroom temperature is between 60 and 67 degrees, you might burn more calories too.
In school athletics news, our middle school girls and high school girls had games this week. Both teams were victorious. Our high school boys kick off their season opener Tuesday night versus Liberty Christian.
Now to you, Mr. Pryor, for our motivational quote of the week.
Good morning, IMSA North students. This is Mr. Pryor, your Dean of Students, here with your motivational quote. Your character, your thinking, your beliefs are a critical part of what determines your level of success. I just wanted to bring that to you. bring it to myself or any other dean if you would like to see if you can enter yourself to win a prize with the quote and also an example of the quote. Thank you very much and have a great day.
Thank you, Mr. Pryor. Make sure to remember the quote and what it means so you can win the lucky prize. Happy birthday to Ms. Carlton, Mr. Knox, and Ms. Mara. If you see them, make sure to wish them a happy belated birthday.
Remember, Thanksgiving break starts on Wednesday, November 27th, Friday, November 29th. Enjoy your time with your loved ones during this magical time of the year.
That's all for today. Thank you for tuning in.
Have a productive day.
And go night.
Ireland! Turkey! We got all the fans in here, boo. Bangladesh! Go, David! Go, David! Go, David! Hey. Okay. Hey. Go, John. Go, John.
Can you go down low, all the way to the floor?